Bruce Vickers, the chairman of the trustees of the Thurrock Community Chest, and I'm pleased and proud to be here today in support of Age Concern. We responded to a request for support from Age Concern, which helps towards the transportation and other costs within the organisation, and the fabulous job they do. We are, as a community chest, constantly looking for volunteers. It is difficult for us as well to, if you like, sell tickets and raise our profile and raise funds for us to give away to these good local organisations. So if anybody out there has a little bit of spare time, we'd like to hear from them.